Today, these three players are after high stakes, but they'll have to avoid the whammy as they play the most exciting game of their lives. From Television City in Hollywood, it's time to press your luck. And now, here's your host, the star of Press Your Luck, Peter Tabarkin.
Thank you. I thank you, Rod, and welcome everyone to Press Your Luck, where we get down to some very serious bucks. And without further ado, let's meet the players who are going to be vying for those dollars right now, starting with our returning champion, Tricia Smith. How are you, Tricia? How does it feel to have $12,445?
Fantastic. Absolutely fantastic.
You decided to come back and maybe pick up a few more coins?
Yeah, I can always go again, you know.
Okay, good luck, Tricia.
Thank you.
Let's meet your two competitors. First is Leo Appel. How are you, Leo? Now, I understand you and your wife are collectors?
In a way, yes.
My wife
more than I.
What does she collect, Leo?
Snakes. Boa constrictors, to be exact.
Boa constrictors. She happened to be in the audience?
Yes.
There she is. Wow. Look at all around the neck. Collect snakes. Uh-huh. Very strange. And you collect money. That's where you're
here. I'd rather have that.
Right. All right. Well, that's good luck to you.
No fear of money.
All right. No fear of money. I can understand it. Let's meet Peter Geldmacher. How are you, Peter?
Fine, Peter. Thank you.
Now, Peter, you are from Duxbury, Massachusetts.
Duxbury, Massachusetts. On the water in Massachusetts. Beautiful place.
That's great. Oh, super. Now, they have little country inns around there?
It's kind of backwoodsy, but it's not completely. It's a beautiful, beautiful area.
Why'd you leave?
Well, I like California, too. It's a little cold back there now, Peter.
I bet it is. Well, let's see how you can do here. Okay, Peter? Welcome. Players, I've got four questions. Your correct answers will earn you spins of the big Press Your Luck game board. A correct buzz-in answer gives you three spins. A correct multiple choice, obviously one spin. Now, the more spins you have, the more money you can win, because that board up there has a lot of dollars on it, a lot of terrific prizes, and every time you stop the board like this, stop! What is happening? What are... 20... They're turning on me. $2,900 gone. Well, I did it for all of you. I got it out of your systems collectively.
Thank you.
I appreciate your thank yous. Avoid that, obviously. It happened to you, it happened to me, and then you'll get depressed. Are you ready for your first question?
We're ready.
Here we go. Out of every five divorced men interviewed, how many said their sex lives improved after their divorce, Tricia?
I'd say four.
Four. Is the correct answer four, two, or three, Leo?
Two.
Two, says Leo. What do you think, Peter?
I'll be different, Peter. I'll say three.
Three. Well, two out of five divorced men admitted their sex life improved after divorce. Obviously, the other four made a mistake. Okay, that means Leo picks up a spin. Here we go. According to experts, when going on her first interview for a new job, a woman should wear what color suit, Tricia?
Blue. Navy blue.
Blue. All right. Is the correct answer navy blue, gray, or black, Leo?
I'll go with blue.
Blue. All right. What do you think, Peter?
I'll agree. Blue.
Blue. Well, on a job interview, experts say a woman should wear a navy blue suit. Tricia would get the job every time. Three spins for Tricia. Leo goes to two. Peter jumps in with one. And here's our third question. The famous citizens of this foreign nation include opera star Joan Sutherland, publisher Robert Murdoch, actor Mel Gibson, and singer Helen Reddy. Tricia.
Ireland?
In what nation does this quartet reign supreme? Tricia says Ireland. Is the correct answer Ireland, England, or Australia, Leo?
Australia.
Australia, says Leo. Peter.
Australia.
Australia. The nation of these celebs is Australia! Tricia stays at three. Leo goes to three. Peter goes to two. Tricia would like to do that again, wouldn't you? All right, here's the fourth one. What musical city likes to call itself Music City, Peter?
Detroit.
Music City, USA. Is the correct answer Detroit, Nashville, or Austin? What do you think, Tricia?
I say Nashville.
Nashville, says Tricia. What do you think, Leo?
I would say Nashville also.
Nashville. Music City, USA is Nashville, Tennessee. Tricia goes to four, Leo goes to four, and Peter stays at two. Now, you all have a chance to convert those spins into big Press Your Luck dollars, so don't go away. Come on back. We're here. time for round one at the game board. There's $13,000 up there on that board. Also some whammies, so you want to be very careful. Remember, the player who ends this round with the most money has the advantage because they'll play last in the final round. That's important, so you want to get that first place here. Remember, you can pass your remaining spins any time during your turn if you have a fear of the whammy. And four whammies put you out on the freeway. You know? You don't want that. Okay, player with a few spins. Actually, that's Peter with two spins. You're going to go first, Peter. Are you ready?
I'm ready.
Let's make some money.
Okay, let's go. Big bucks, big bucks, big bucks, stop.
Stop at 400 big bucks for you, Peter. One spin left, $400.
I'm going to go for
it. Here you go.
Let's go. Big bucks. Stop.
Stop. Yeah. Oh, man. Well, at least you hurt himself too, Peter. $0, one whammy, and no spins. We now have a tie between Tricia and Leo. Player to my left goes first. Our champ, Tricia, four spins. Here you go.
I'm ready. Let's go. Big bucks. Stop.
Stop at a bracelet. Woo! A bracelet, Tricia, the value of $550. First place, ready, three spins.
Go.
Here we go.
Ready? Stop.
Stop at a whammy. Evidently, he wanted the bracelet. All right, Tricia, two spins okay. Left, no dollars. Are you ready?
Let's go.
Here we go.
Big bucks. Come on. Stop.
Stop. Oh. Ooh. Tricia, you're attractive. I think the whammy's fallen in love, Tricia. You have two whammies. You want to be careful about picking up a third whammy for the second round. So what are you going to do with your last spin?
I'm going to go for it.
You're going to go for it. Okay, Tricia.
Big bucks, stop.
Stop at $600. And you came out all right. $600 first place for now. Let's go to Leo to see how he does with four spins. Are you ready?
Stop
at $500, second place. $100 less than Tricia, three spins left.
Stop.
Stop at $300. You now have $800, 200 more than Tricia. First place, Leo, two spins left. What's your play?
I'll press.
Gonna press.
All right.
Full course press. Stop at $550. $1,350. You now have $750 more than Tricia. One last spin, Leo. Do you want to take it or pass it to Tricia?
I'll take it.
Gonna take it. Looking on. Right. Hold on to that first place.
Stop.
Stop at a portable television set. With a value of $320, Leo. That's $1,670. You got first place. You've got the advantage. Peter has $0 and Tricia's has $600. We'll be right back with more questions, spins, prizes, and goodies right after this. Questions, and you will hopefully produce answers, and we will give you spins for those answers, and you will have earned money. And the spin in this round could be worth as much as 5,000 smackaroos. Remember, the player who ends this round with the most money gets to take it home and come back again next time. Okay? Tricia knows that.
I know that.
Here we go with the first question. Traditionally, Sports Illustrated picks a Sportsman of the Year award. The last woman to win it was tennis star Chris Evert. This year's choice was another woman, Mary Decker. Peter?
John McEnroe?
What's her sport? Is the correct answer John McEnroe, tennis, or track? Tricia?
Tennis.
Tennis, says Tricia. Let's go to Leo.
Track.
Track. Mary Decker excels in track. Right, Leo, and you pick up a spin. Ooh, Peter, you just got it. That's the prime example.
Not a bad sport.
Got a smile on your face, buzzing in early. You take a chance. You came up short. Okay. Here we go with the second one. What vegetable is distilled to make vodka? Leo?
Potatoes.
All right, is the correct answer potatoes, corn, or onions? Tricia?
I don't know, so I have to go with potato. I think
potatoes,
with Leo.
Tricia. Peter?
I'll agree with Leo and say potato.
Potato, well, you're all wise. Vodka is made from distilled potatoes. Yeah. Tricia picks up a spin. Leo goes to a big four. And Peter picks up a spin. Here we go with our third question. Believe it or not, the Statue of Liberty is not located in the state of New York. What state is the statue actually in? Leo.
Maryland.
All right, is the correct answer Maryland, Delaware, or New Jersey? Tricia?
Oh, my. I'll go with Delaware.
Delaware, says Tricia. What do you think,
I
Peter?
I think the closest state is New Jersey, so I'll say New Jersey.
New Jersey, you will, huh? Well, the Statue of Liberty is located in New Jersey. That means Peter jumps in with a big spin. How many people knew that? Three people knew that. And I can't even add myself to it. That's interesting. Well, our staff, crack staff here, coming up with questions. Here's the fourth. Books about this cartoon character have dominated paperback lists this year, even though he's just a fat cat. Tricia.
Garfield.
Who is this famous feline? Is the answer Garfield, Felix, or Heathcliff? Leo?
Heathcliff.
Heathcliff, says Leo. Let's go to Peter.
I said it's definitely Garfield.
Garfield. That popular pussycat is Garfield. Tricia goes to four, Leo stays at four, and Peter goes to three. And all our players will be taking those big spins to that big board to decide who the winner's going to be on Press Select. So come on back for the big bucks. Open your purses and wallets, because we have $50,000 up there we're just dying to give away. In fact, we have one prize up there that's worth more than $5,000. But also some whammies. He jumps into your purse and wallet and takes it back, so be very careful. Now let's take a look at the money totals. We have Peter with $0, Tricia with $600, and Leo with $1,670. You are in first place, Leo.
Wow.
That means you have the advantage. You will play last in this, the final round. So think about some strategy while we go to Peter, the player with the least amount of dollars, $0. You go first, Peter, with three spins. Are you ready with one whammy?
We're ready.
Okay, let's go. Big bucks, big bucks, big bucks. Stop.
Stop at Orion Cruise, Peter. The value of that Ryan Cruise is $3,396 from third place to first place. $3,396, about, let's see, $1,700 more than Leo.
What's I'm your going, pleasure? Peter.
Here we go, two spins.
Big bucks, big bucks, big bucks, and stop.
Stop at $2,250. You're now up to $5,646. $4,000 more than Leo. You got one more spin. You're going to go. $5,646 is on the line.
Stop.
Stop at $1,000 and a spin. $6,646. You have one spin left. What are you
going to go?
$6,646.
Big bucks. One big buck. Stop.
Stop at big bucks. $4,000 and a spin. You now have $10,646. $9,000 more than Leo. You have one more spin, Peter. What are you going to do with it?
I'm going to take my own destiny. We're going to go.
Peter's taking a spin. $10,000. Stop it. Move one space to $1,500 or $500 and a spin.
I'll take the $1,500, Peter.
$1,500, Peter takes. Oh, from $0 to $12,146. Well done, Peter. We now go to our champion, Tricia, with $600 and four spins, two whammies. Tricia, are you ready?
Let's go. Big buck. Big buck. Stop.
Stop at Paris. A trip to Paris, Tricia, with a value of $3,291. You are in second place with $3,891. Are you going? Trisha's going. Oh, whammy. I guess he wanted to go to Paris with the bracelet.
With the bracelet.
Yes, Tricia, $0, two spins. You have three whammies. One more whammy, you're out of the game. You gonna go?
Yeah, I'm gonna go.
All right, champ's going for it. Three whammies. Oh, Tricia. Tricia, I'm sorry, four whammies out of the game, but you did okay yesterday, as I recall. We now go to Leo with $1,670. You got Peter to catch up to, Leo. A lot of money, four spins, are you ready?
Stop!
Stop at $1,000 on a spin.
All right!
$2,670, you still have the same four spins, Leo, he's going.
Stop!
Stop it, move one space to $1,500 or $750 and a spin.
$1,500.
Leo wants the $1,500. He's now at
$4,178,000
less. Three spins. Here he goes.
Stop.
Stop at a Leo, bereft of your funds, you are now at $0, but you do have two spins. Remember, Peter has $12,146. You can elect to pass those spins to Peter or go.
I gotta go once.
Gotta go once.
Gotta go once.
Here he goes. Looking for some dollars.
Stop.
Stop at $700. Now, Leo, in order to win the game, you're gonna have to pick up something to give an additional spin. So you're gonna pass it to Peter. If Peter whammies on this spin, Leo, you'll be the champ with $700. If you don't whammy Peter and you can avoid him, you're going to be the champ with $12,146. Are you ready, Peter?
I'm ready.
Are you ready, Leo?
Ready.
Here we go. One spin. Who's the champ?
Bucks. Stop.
Stop at $750, and it's Peter, the champion for today with $12,896. We'll be right back to find out exactly what you won right after this message. Today's big Dressy Luck winner, Peter, with $12,896. Peter, right now, Rod Roddy's going to tell you exactly what you've won. Rod?
I certainly will, Peter. You've won a European tour featuring the Rhine River Cruise. You and your companion will fly air coach from Los Angeles to London via World Airways, the airline with wide-body DC-10 service, great meals, pleasant service, and first-run films. World Airways in London. You'll join your 7-day Globus Gateway Tour. You'll travel by fully escorted luxury motor coach through Belgium, Holland, Germany, and France. Highlights include a Rhine River cruise from Globus Gateway Tours. Peter, those prizes total $3,396, combined with the $9,500 in cash you won, gives you a grand total of $12,896. Congratulations!
Congratulations, Peter. $12,896. What are you going to do with the money?
Probably invest it and have a lot of fun.
Yeah, I bet you will. Well, you earned it real well. It was a great game, I must say. Now, Tricia, you are not going away sad. I don't want you to see.
Not at all.
No sad, no sad face. $12,445. Tricia, I know you have a fondness for the whammy. Actually, you're telling me your son has the fondness for the whammy, right?
Oh, my two-year-old?
Yes.
He doesn't talk very much. He says touchdown for football, and he says stop. Yay for the whammy.
Well, how did you feel when you had? What was your strategy? Your third whammy and.
I thought I'd collect them. I'd take up a collection of whammies. If I wasn't going to win the money, I might as well collect whammies today. So.
Well done. All right, Tricia. Thanks for being with us. You're a great
Thank
champ.
You.
Good luck. Leo, you will not be leaving empty-handed. You played valiantly. We've got some nice prizes for you. I thank you for being with us. All right, until next time when we see Peter, here's some words of wisdom from Lillian Harmelin of Roslyn, New York. She writes in, little whammy fun destroyer is the devil your employer. Be an angel, go away. Let the contestants play and play. This is Peter Tamarkin saying so long for Press Your Luck. Bye-bye.